No! God! No! God, please, no! 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 No!
Oh, come on, man.
2 very boring minutes later.
What? What the fuck?
11 minutes later. Many unbearable hours later.
Sun willing, it'll clear up soon.
The old freehold lands have been
mercy. Nothing but trouble. That's all there is in Banuke lands.
Don't forget to stock up.
I heard you talking about trouble in Banuke lands.
Was that out loud? Ears must be getting worn down from all those long leg blasts. But you heard right. I'm fresh back from the cut. Looking for better scavenging and better shards.
I guess you didn't find them up there?
Not with the Banuke wailing about new machines and talking spirits and their purses frozen shut. What's a trade route without trade? It's just a route.
There's a trade route. I thought the Banuke kept to themselves.
We Osaram and the Banuke are neighbors, after all. What's a few mountain ranges between friends? I have some acquaintances out there still trying to dig a living out of the ice, but they say nothing seems to stick. All the superstitious nonsense and rampaging machines aren't helping.
What were these new machines and spirits?
Honestly, I don't even know. Going by the number of Banuke funerals, I'd say the kind you turn away from.
Not really my style.
Well, if you reach my grand old age, you might prefer picking up after hunters in the Sundom. It's warmer, too.
What is this place, the Cut?
When the Karja took up swords and hacked away at the edge of Banuke land, they left the Cut behind.
So a battleground from the war. Like the valley outside the sacred land.
Mm-hmm. Mountain pass in the far north and east will get you there. It's open to outlanders, hardy ones, like you. Just don't expect much of a welcome. Especially not now.
New machines and talking spirits? I'm interested.
Thought as much, just looking at you. Don't say you weren't warned. There's a slip of a trail through the northeastern mountains, past what we call the Grave Horde. You won't miss it. You'll find what passes for a town on the other side. Maybe someone there can talk you out of it.
Maybe. Maybe not. Thanks for the information.
Sweep will brighten this place up a bit.
Be on your way, Nora.
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
Captain Balon, the guard at the gate said you'd been to Meridian recently. What can I expect on the trail?
Nothing good. More machines all the time, and our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. Though after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality. I could put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return. If there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. All of them confirmed my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. Waleed, tell them what happened.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Well, now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the road to Meridian?
Sun King Avad has devoted considerable resources to making it safe. But by the Sun's witness, it's been harder to control in peace than it was during the war. Machines grow more dangerous all the time. Add to that bandits and new reports of this corruption. We're stretched thin to protect a few outposts like this one. As for everywhere else, well, travel at your own risk.
What is this place exactly?
The tower marks the eastern edge of Karja territory. A trading post, a way station. One with an ugly reputation among your people. During the reign of the last Sun King, many Nora were taken captive, then gathered here for transport to Meridian and sacrifice. But the Sun set on that. I was appointed by the Sun King Avad to make sure old Karja at this outpost show respect to the Nora.
Where do things stand between your tribe and the Nora now?
Sun King Avad wants peace. So do the matriarchs, I'm told. But old wounds are slow to mend, and both tribes are proud. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sundom, especially now after, well, all your people recover from this terrible attack, I mean.
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing men? What about Waleed here?
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Karja armor. Officially, it's a risk to send patrols so close to your sacred land. I'd prefer not to do that again. But heading that way won't be a problem for you.
Please say yes.
What was that, soldier?
Nothing, sir.
Where do things stand between your tribe and the Nora now?
Sun King Avad wants peace. So do the matriarchs, I'm told. But old wounds are slow to mend, and both tribes are proud. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sundom. Especially now after... Well, all your people recover from this terrible attack, I mean.
What's Meridian like?
It's a changed place. A living city. Nothing like it was during the rule of Sun King Juran. Avad, our new king, has done all he can to make sure of that. Slavery has been abolished. There's a new alliance with the Azaram. And the Sun Ring, where so many Outlanders were killed, is now a memorial to the fallen.
So the Karja are allied with the Azaram?
Hard to believe, but it's true. Mad Sun King Juran raided the Azaram for years. Avad managed to get them on his side. We had help, of course. Urzur and Eren played a part. Azaram siblings, bigger than life. They gathered an army to free Meridian. I marched with them, scaled the North Cliff with my men, and secured the Temple of the Sun. Sent Juran's kestrels and priests packing. Now Azaram are a common sight in the city. And a common sound, too. They sure bicker a lot.
It sounds as though you approve of the new Sun King.
He is the chosen of the Sun, and what the Sundom needs after 10 years of war. A calming light, not a scouring one. Sun King Juran would shed blood at any slight. For Sun King Avad, that's a last resort. Lucky for those who slight him. Some whisper in the shadows that he's weak. No, peace is strength, as the sun shall show.
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
I would be grateful, but not as grateful as Walid. You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook. Any word about our missing men?
I'm still working on it. Did an Osirom named Olin come through here?
Twice. He was part of the royal delegation to the Nora, and they passed through on the way, then back. And they brought back stories of a vicious attack on your people. My condolences, of course.
Do you know where Olin is now?
Not exactly, but he was on his way to Meridian, I'm certain of that. Everyone goes to Meridian.
I need to go.
Let me know if there's any news about those missing men.
Find goods for a fair price.
I hate this weather.
Be too prepared. Tatters. More bandits like the ones at Devil's Thirst. The snow's got a bite out here. Thank you.
a shitstorm tour, day 8. Holy crap. That glitched out lifter that crushed your arm and clavicle. Back before you met Wyatt. That was in a mine back beyond these falls. Oh, what a punk I was.
Machines must have come across Captain Balon's patrol here.
Thank you.
and stop tensing up. Stocking up. Trail. might need that.
We'll see each other again.
And up! This must be where the world got massacred. Such destruction. Focus is picking up some things.
Soon. Soon. Good things come to those.
I can't spare to wait. quick way down. Useful. Hardy little plant. You'll help. This must be Brom's camp. Better clear out those watchers. Like a few drops of blood lead away from the camp. Focus could turn something up. Attack Brom with it? Looks like more blood leading away from here. There, a bucket. Did someone bring the blood to the camp? The trail of blood ends here, but whoever left it must have also left tracks. Thank you. I'll tuck that away. If the blood from the camp came. If Brahm did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine? Whoever I'm following made short work of it. If it's Brahm, he definitely knows how to handle a spear.
Thank you.
Someone loaded these supplies. Brahm was an outcast for a long time. Why take food and gear now? From the cache. Why would they take them and just throw them away?
Before I hurt her. I won't listen. I will. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her. You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge, Brahm.
No. Leave me alone. Can't you see I need time to think? How am I supposed to think when everybody is shouting at me?
I'm not shouting. I know you're a good listener. So come listen to me, just as you would the others.
They say not to listen, but Alara always said, never ignore a speaker I can see. All right, I'll hear you out.
That's better. Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All Mother. Their voices never let me be. They want me to do things. Hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Do you have to listen to the spirits, Brahm?
They're speaking to me right now. Always with me. They take care of me. Keep me company. Help me. Except when they scream. Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush your skull with the rock, they said. And I did.
Brahm. You're alive. Oh, Mother be praised. I'm sorry I followed you, but I had to make sure he was all right.
No. Please, sister, I can't protect you.
I need no protection from you, Brahm. He fears these spirits that he hears will turn him against you. Unless your voice can quiet them? Yes. Just as it was before. He only ever hurt someone once, and it was provoked.
I don't want to hurt you. But the Forgotten, their whispers, they fill my head with screams.
Brahm isn't ready to return to the Nora. But I don't think he'll hurt you, Alara.
There's a place where I can stay. A cave on All Mother Mountain. I suppose you could visit me there. So long as I'm strong.
You will be, Brahm. I'll help you. Thank you, Aloy. I'll take care of him now. May you walk in All Mother's eternal memory, and may the Forgotten leave you be.
This is what peace is like. What a price we paid.